Babe, shut up and drink your coffee a minute. Right. Anyway, folks, sorry. Gotta say sorry. We did say we were gonna go live on this tour a few times. We've tried and tried. It's probably my crap phone or the Wi-Fi or whatever, but
Wi-Fi is interesting.
For whatever reason, it's just not happening. We've tried and tried over again, and it's not happening. Anyway, we did say we'd mention the bike, what it's been like. It's been absolutely faultless. Absolutely faultless. Anybody that's got one of these or whatever, these Jivy side bags are worth the weight in gold. The stuff you can fit in them is unbelievable.
They're only half full, really, aren't
yeah,
they?
And they're only half full now, so that we don't need anything else. We've got our baguette on the back.
The baguette came from Andorra.
Yeah.
So it's a little bit hard, look.
Clang. Yeah, so it's a drumstick now. It's now a drumstick. We've been having a giggle just at one of the car parks in, I don't know whether it was in Andorra. We left we left our gear oil behind, just left it behind, God knows why. So I've had to buy a can of chain lube, and I absolutely detest chain lube. Absolutely detest it.
So do I.
Faye didn't know what went into lube in a chain, because our last three bikes have been shaft drive. She had no idea what went into lube in a chain.
It's too bad.
But,
yeah, because
there's so much weight on the back of the bike, the back wheel's on the floor, so Faye has to lift the bike up while we lube the chain.
This is what Faye has to do. I'm going to have a hernia. She has to go like this.
She has to do that. Yeah, because there's so much weight on the back wheel's on the floor. Anyway, the bike itself, yeah, been faultless. Faultless. As you know, we've got a bit of extra protection on. Not much, but it's been absolutely fine. It's, even though the range on it's about 330 miles, it's doing, with all fully loaded, two up and that, up and down mountains, it's doing about 260 to a tank, 270, which isn't bad at all. It's still more than enough. Tyres?
Oh, they're squaring off a little bit,
but to be fair, they're still like brand new. There's a bit of a lip there.
You see nothing, the shadow, can't you?
Nothing major. But to be fair, we're on 2,500 miles now, if not a bit more, that we've done on this. We didn't actually get to the places we wanted to. We actually enjoyed it because, as you know, we have a good laugh when we're out. We do have a good laugh. So we had a couple of nights in Andorra, we had a couple of nights in Pamplona, and now we're having a few nights in Amsterdam. Been all over Spain, all the way through the middle of France, been to some little villages. One of them was dire, but you'll know more when we put the videos. I just wanted to put this up for a while. We've not done live vids and where we're at. At the moment, we're thundering through Holland on the way to Amsterdam to have a few nights there. And then we'll be out tonight. We'll get some pictures and that. I also went bikes at centre stand. Fair can't reach it, back box.
I know. I need my step.
She needs a step it, back box. But yeah, other than that, the bike's fine. It's not used any oil. Not lost any tyre pressure. That new shock, that new spring, has been an absolute godsend. Of 32 years of riding motorbikes, I've got to say, that is the best thing I've ever done to a bike as a modification. Honestly, folks. And you said on back, you can't feel speed bumps out,
no,
can you?
No,
it glides over them.
Yeah,
glides over them. Luggage has been spot on. Other than shaft drive, it's done the job perfectly. It is lacking a bit of grunt compared to GS fully loaded. One box on that, there's no difference. But you didn't write gear. Don't make much difference.
For the price?
Yeah.
She's great.
She's adequate.
No, she's great.
No, she is. We know that.
Yeah.
We know that.
She's filthy, though.
She's absolutely rotten. Absolutely rotten.
Full of flies.
Yeah. Anyway, folks, it was just a quick check-in, just to let you know where we're up to. So we're getting to Amsterdam. We'll get some pictures took tonight and throw them up. Thanks everybody that's been messaging on Tins on tour, and that's been great. It's really appreciated. Like I said, the last few days, last night was brilliant in Brussels. Gotta say, Brussels, oh my God, brilliant. We had a scream. We had an absolute scream. The two villages in France before that, they were all right, but Nate writes home about it. It was just a matter of, we're like experiencing a bit of out the way stuff, you know, a bit out the way stuff. Well, we could have probably chose better, but we didn't.
And we're Hard Rock Cafe hopping at the moment.
Yeah, Hard Rock Cafe hopping. So we'll have done, I think, 4 in 5 days we'll have done, including Amsterdam later.
Yeah.
But anyway, folks, just a quick check-in, see what we're up to.
And I want to say a big hello to my new friend, Ellie. I'll see you again soon.
Oh, are you? Ellie's been liking our comments. We met them up boats, not way over. Her and Merv, top couple, proper top couple. But yeah, we'll meet up with you soon, guys. So anyway, folks, for now, see you later.
Bye.